remember when my grandma was staying in them apartments off South Wayside, and I got on the balcony thinking I was Superman with that towel wrapped around my neck trying to jump off. She told me to get down right before I jumped off, and I was like, my mama said I could fly. Man,
what's up? It's Donovan Charles, man. I remember when I got in that fist fight over there at Sunnyside Park, man, and my grandma found out, dog. She was so mad. Straight up. Yo, 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 yo. This Shaki got me thinking about my grandma. In my love, I love you even though you dead and gone. But you can live forever through gospel songs and some of them old soul records. My dad's pop was a player, a Rolling Stone. I don't know much about him besides the fact he had women with children and they were living. Living in Louisiana, my father shares his name, but never told me much about him. He was a secret like the pack of cigs you used to keep in your jacket lining. Wishing I could press rewinding, go back to the days when we would just shoot the breeze instead of scenes of you waving by from hospital sheets. It hurt me to see them tears fall. That's just how life goes, battling old foes, you know. Shout to my cousins, they always gave me they old clothes. Shopping through my music like I was rapping in slow-mo. Nowadays, your house is heavily damaged. A haven for wild animals, homeless people in flannels, pigeons playing piano, bro, bro. Summer's full of Hot Wheels, basketball dribbling, Scott Street gremlins, Southside living, knowing she's with God now. I still see her now, riding through the city, riding, riding through the city, riding through the city with that old school Chevy style.
Got the first thing I can't remember is you caring for me while my parents were at work accumulating money. You call me baby because I was your baby grandchild. 9 years to your youngest daughter bore her first child. Pretty cool, you taught me how to read before I started school. Later I learned by fourth grade they had took you out of school. Your daily TV schedule I knew it without fail. First was prices right, contestants guessing wholesale. Then got in light, all my children young and the restless. Kept me from jumping off balcony when I was young and restless. We used to ride the metro bus when you would go to town. You let me ring the bell to stop the bus and let us down. Attended Catholic church with you and St. Philip Neri. I like when the bazaars and Crawford's boss came by. I'm Creole, you introduced my heritage to me. I can still hear your Creole accent from when you spoke to me. As you got older, you moved in with us. On Fresh, grew up in your cooking daily cause you would cook for us. You brought everyone together on my mama's side. From New Orleans, they moved back to Houston before you died. Wanted you to see me graduate before you passed away. 2001, my senior year, cigarettes took you that day. Would've been the first grandchild you got to see finish our school. I love you though, most times it didn't show, I acted like a fool. R.I.P. Gaga, R.I.P. Grandmommy. Now I lost both of y'all now, but I know y'all in a better place and y'all don't gotta suffer no more. I love y'all. So I'm kinda sentimental, know what I'm saying? But let's talk about mother grandma a little bit. Grandmommy, I hope you can hear this song in heaven. This justice rapping to you about how you were a blessing. You were my last living grandparent, how I miss you now. Your hugs, your laughs, your room light smile. You brought the family together, we gathered when you came to Houston. Thanksgiving, Christmas, and Mother's Day was a family reunion. Memories of you on the porch waving to us in that footage. Whether we was coming or going, there was nothing you missed. As a child, I wondered how you knew when we were pulling up. No matter when it was, you were on the porch waving to us, smiling, excited that we had arrived. Those are the memories that made life for being alive. You were a great cook. I still taste your fried chicken and jelly cakes. When we came to the church anniversary, you had plenty place for us to take home. I miss you now that you gone. Feeling all alone and that you gone on home. I still actually have all your numbers saved inside my phone. All the cell phone, hospital numbers, and home. Whenever I got a new car, you that's did I have my Bible in it. So when I got my new car, I made sure I put my Bible in the static when I call. And if I didn't, you call me sometime. Phone ring, man, I hope your name I will see. Glad I gave you your flowers while you were living like Amu told me. You love watching game shows, but how to love is what you showed me.